Chin Chin's book this summer, True Religion, and it really challenged me. In the book,
he had his congregation donate his shoes, and now he's doing it again. We have a chance to help.
Cedarville, go barefoot tomorrow. Leave your shoes here at the chapel and experience what 1.3 billion people experience every day.